Welcome back to another vlog. I'm very excited. I thought it'd be fun to mix it up and do my current weekly workout routine and bring you guys along. I've finally found workouts that I love since I've moved, and I've stayed consistent, and I thought I would create this video to inspire you guys to maybe try out different workouts you never thought you'd be interested in. Working out really helps with stress and anxiety for me, so when I consistently work out, I'm a lot more calm, a lot more chill. And it is Monday, and every morning, Jason and I do our morning walk. Jason likes coffee in the morning. I'm drinking some electrolytes because it's been so warm, but really nice. Tonight, we are doing our favorite hot yoga class. Let's get into it. We're on our walk. I've been throwing on my Bala wrist weights, and I like it. I was a little nervous that it'd be a little hard.
Show them my hat.
Oh, Jason wants you to see it. A hat that he loves. He loves to garden with it. He loves to clean with it. Is it time to turn around? Yeah. All right, let's go.
It is our favorite time of the day, favorite time of the week, hot yoga. We love this specific class. It's a C2 class, I think I'm right. It's a nice yoga flow. It's relaxing. The music is great. We go to core power. I love taking the yoga sculpt. If I'm in the mood for just like a kick in the ass, I really want to sweat, I do yoga sculpt. And I also love doing their strength training class. I'm excited to bring you guys along. See if I can do a little recording. I guess we'll stay in the back of the room so they can see what we're up to.
It'd look creepy. Creepy McGee.
Also, thought I would share what mat I use. I have a Bala mat and a Bala towel. You guys, time for our morning walk, and then tonight I'm bringing you guys along with me to my strength training. I go twice a week, and my trainer's name is Corey, and he used to be a D1 football player, so he's my coach. I love him. I'm really good friends with his wife. That's how I met Corey, and his wife and a couple of our other friends, we all work out together, and it's amazing. This is the first workout of the day. Some nice walk. And I'll bring you to the gym. All right, just leaving work right now and headed to my afternoon workout. Did my morning walk about 20 minutes from my work. So it's a bit of a trek and a drive, but I enjoy it and I'm very excited to bring you guys along. So let's go. Corey, we're vlogging the workout.
Oh, yes, dude, I love vlogs. Are you fucking kidding me?
Don't you love this energy?
So if your legs, okay, so if your legs are toasty, let's do upper body.
All right. It's upper body today.
It looks like the car is too short and one too small, right?
Yeah, those back muscles forward. Here we go. It's a handsome boy. Hi, baby.
Bye. I'll see you Thursday. Let me know. Bye. See you later. Workout is done. Such a good workout, as you guys saw. And the cool thing is we don't do the same thing every workout. The part I don't like about this is, depending on the time, it's an hour drive home. About to go home, eat dinner, and excited to bring you along to tomorrow's workout. You guys, it has been quite a busy day. I'm about to get ready for cycling today. Oh my gosh, you guys, I'm sweating. That felt so good. It was so intense. There was a moment I thought I was gonna throw up. I love Francis's class. My friend Megan also teaches. The music's pumping. I feel like I'm in a club, but I'm
kind of not necessarily dancing my ass off. I'm just working my ass off and it feels really good. Tomorrow we have Thursday strength training with Corey. So I'm excited to bring you guys along with me still. But yeah, that was a tough one.
All right, you guys, it is Thursday. It has been quite the day for me. Time of the month is hitting very strong. And normally I go to Corey's workout on Thursday, but I stayed home, worked from home today. I just need a very restorative, relaxing, gentle workout. I didn't even make it out to our morning walk. Like, that's how much effort I needed to work out that I don't have. So I'm gonna do a restorative workout today. It's a nice little stretch. And that's one thing I feel like is very important to workouts is listening to your body, finding what works for you, going hard when you can, and making the effort when you have the energy, because there's days like today where I'm like, you know what, I don't have the energy, but I'm glad I went hard yesterday. I'm glad I went hard last week because it allows me to set the time to just take care of myself mentally, emotionally, physically. So we're gonna do one of my favorite apps. There's two apps I like. I like Form App by Sammy Clark, and I also like the TF Studio app by Tasha Franken. Tasha Franken is all Pilates and also yoga and just really meditative, just calming workouts. And that's what I'm craving today. I need to slow down, I need to relax. I've been busting my booty, been working out a lot. I've been working a lot. So I'm gonna throw on my headphones, grab my iPhone because the workout's on there, and we're gonna do that workout. Let's go grab my iPhone and also show you this little workout set I got today. I have a JCPenney collab and I got to pick out some pieces, and I just thought this was such a cute little set. It's $20 right now. It's a little short, but I think it's cute. All right, it is Friday, you guys, and I'm on my way to my workout, and I'm doing Pilates. There's a new Pilates studio that opened in Whittier, so I'm very excited. I've been craving a Pilates class, and it's the best workout for my cycle. I'll have to do my normal workout routine for you guys when it's not my period, but at least you get a vibe from this vlog that sometimes I really need to slow down and you gotta feel like my typical workout. So I'm excited to check out this place. It looks super cute. Last workout of the week, and today I'm actually doing Pilates again. As you can see, I kind of mix it up depending on my mood, but I'm really excited about this class because it's called Velocity. I'm actually out in Palm Desert, so I'm going to the studio I love to visit. There's this thing they put on the Pilates reformer, and it's a jump board, so you are jumping, and I really like it because it is cardio. It is a bit high intensity, but it's not going to, like, it's tough, but it's not like when I'm running or working out with Corey where like my heart rate's getting really elevated, or I'm doing like a yoga sculpt class. I really like this, so I know I'm gonna get some good cardio in. So I hope this vlog inspires you. I hope you guys liked it. Comment below like your workout routines you like, that you love to do, that you're consistent with. But yeah, now let's go to Pilates.